Hello, Nadja is here. So, you remember this lemon painting? My friend liked it so much, she asked me to paint triptych. So, why not? Let's do it. I prepared the drawings. Look, this is gonna be the first. This is the second. And this, the third. Like here's the flowers, then the red lemon, and here's gonna be the tea with the lemon. So here's my drawing already on the watercolor paper. Let's mark with the wax resistor areas which gonna be white. So some of the flowers. And by the way, I didn't use any particular reference photo. Couldn't find anything which I liked. So I just looked in Wikipedia how the flowers of a lemon look like, and then did my own drawing. That's all. This needs to be done carefully, so you put it straightly to the petals. These are not yet opened flower, so I don't put there anything. Here is also white in the center. A little bit here. Enough. So let's put the color. Lemon comes here. A little bit more. Here. I'm going to avoid putting the colors on the flowers. If I accidentally did that, just take a dry brush and move the crystals away. But here I forget I want to put blue, not the yellow. So cobalt blue I want here, just a little bit. And with a dry brush, move it away from the flowers. Here is gonna be a little sky showing through. Так, lemon we put. Let's put the lime green a little bit. And a little bit moss green. Very good. So let's spray it. Excellent. While paint is wet, I'm gonna paint around the flowers. So here I don't want texture because of the sky, I want it smooth. This is a little bit negative painting around the petals. in around the buds. I take a little bit moss green, make it darker around those buds so they will show off nicer and around the flower. Because of lots of color on the paper, I don't really see the drawing. So I'm gonna look here, where is what. Let's take extra water out. And now I will let it dry. Now it dried a bit, and I can continue. With the lime green, I will put the leaves on. So I'm checking my drawing. Where is the leaf? Here. And then the darker color, I will use lime green, not lime green, lime green with the moss green. Next one. When it dries, we will make it better. Next. This is the light comes here, and this inside the leaf is in a shadow. Here is a nice big leaf. One more here. Good. Now I will paint the branches with a dark brown. Так, here they are. 1, 2, 3. Next one is from here. Let's add more green into it, otherwise it's too even color. That's better. Next, we need to make lemon a little bit more visible, because it all blended and you don't really see that there is a lemon here, so Let's make it stand out. Is this here somewhere? This is most green I'm putting. Enough. Now we can see that there is lemon here, but we don't need a lot because lemon here is not the main subject. Let's paint the flowers now. I will use crimson for the buds. I diluted a lot because it's very, very pale. Pale, pale pink color. Let's add a little bit pink to these petals. There is a wax resist there, so it will not get lots of color, but that little bit will make it look nice. I let it dry now. So, what we need here? We need to add shadow to the leaves. I mixed cobalt blue with moss green. Now we need to make shadow on the lemon from the leaves. A little bit blue and a little bit more green. Now I need to make center, while this is dry, I need to make center of the flowers yellow. Here. It is on the top of this, but if you look at Wikipedia pictures, you will understand how the flower is made. Now some details for the flower, for the buds. Let's take away this extra. Yes. To make it more pale, I just add water and with the paper pick it up. So I think I need to add a little bit darker around the petals to make it stand out more. So here we will put cobalt blue and here some mixture of greens. And soften it. Oops. That's better. And a little bit here. Yes. I think we need a little bit lime green color some places. Let's do like that. And I'm going to spray it. I will cover only flowers. Too much water went for the lemon, but it's no problem. Good, I let it dry now. So it dried. Now last detail here is to put back this leaf. So we have soft edges and the hard edge somewhere. Let's put some parts yellow back so it is visible that it's a lemon. Yes. It's good with brusho because it reactivates easily. Very good. I think our job here is done. So thank you very much for watching and see you next time.